$448 million will be divided across the nation, not with everyone.
Wouldn't that be nice?
A couple of people here, after three tickets, matched the numbers in the Powerball, the winning numbers last night.
That's right. More tickets, including one sold in Sacramento and one sold in El Dorado County, are also big winners. This morning, KCRA3's Mike Tissell takes us to one spot where a piece of the pie was won.
I am standing at Watt and Fair Oaks, where it was close, but no cigar. Well, a little bit of a cigar. Let me just show you the significance of this AM/PM. That machine right there, it sold a lucky ticket here in the Sacramento area. Lucky, but not the luckiest. That's because this machine sold a ticket where someone matched five numbers, but not the Powerball, meaning that a local winner here won $290,000. Another ticket was sold in El Dorado County in Camino. Another ticket for $290,000. Again, these winners didn't win the $448 million jackpot, but they did get a significant payout for just a $2 investment. Although I found one woman this morning who said she's glad she wasn't the winner. Wish it had been you?
No, I think that just brings more problems than issues, to tell you the truth.
So you're glad it wasn't you?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
You'd rather not have $290 million?
Oh, well, there's a lot I could do with, yeah, that kind of money, but, yeah.
So again, two tickets, one in Sacramento, the other in El Dorado County in the town of Camino. Those two tickets matching five numbers, but not the Powerball in this big jackpot, meaning they're going to walk away with $290,000 on a $2 investment. And if you're thinking of playing the Powerball for the next drawing, unfortunately, that one's going to be worth only a tenth of the $448 million jackpot that just passed. This next drawing is only going to be worth $40 million to the winner. In Sacramento, I'd like to sell KCRA 3 News.